welcome to our Rehab Learning Lab on differential diagnosis. Our presenter, David Magee, is an expert in this area.
What we'll be going over today is the examination of the moving parts of the body, and the assessment will involve history, observation, and examination of movements, special tests, reflexes, sensory distribution, joint play, palpation, and diagnostic imaging.